Hi friends, this is Surya. You are watching Cricket vs Bollywood. A big news coming in relation to Salman Khan. He has been guilty by local court of Jodhpur, Rajasthan court, and they say that Salman Khan is guilty and under Wildlife Protection Act Section 9, if I am not wrong, and other people who were in the case there, like Sonali Bendre and Saif Ali Khan. And apart from that, Tabu, they all are acquitted. That means they are safe from this case. But the local court has said that Salman Khan is guilty of firing a black buck. The decision on this case has came after a long 20 years. Now, the Salman Khan has other options like whether he will apply for bail or not. And he can also file a case in High Court now. And right now the judgment is going on that what will be the terms, like I mean how many years he will have to be in jail. Like if he got over 3 years punishment, then he will definitely have to go in jail. He won't get any bail. The verdict is below 3 years, then he will definitely get a bail in certain circumstances, I can say. But this is certainly a sad news for all the Salman Khan fans out there, because crores of money are on the shoulder of Salman Khan because of his movies and other brand endorsement. Let's see what happens next. And this is certainly a sad news for all the Salman Khan fans. This is what I could say. What do you have to say about this? Let us know. If you like it, this video, do subscribe to our channel. Till then, bye bye.